Hey guys, it's Devina and welcome back to my channel, The Hapiness Cocktail. So guys, in my today's video, I'm going to share with you all what all I repurchased from Nykaa Sale. NYKAA Holi sale was going on and I think still it's going on, you can check it out. So they are having up to 40% discount and so many times NYKAA is having discount and I ordered the bunch of product and which I was already having because I was going to end it up or I want one more for my traveling and all. So I repurchased it and I want to share with you all that what I repurchased and what I purchased newly, so you will get an idea if you are looking for that product, that same product. So yeah guys, if you are new to my channel and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please take a moment and subscribe. It's free of cost. I make videos on travel, lifestyle and product review. So guys, please subscribe and join our little family and don't forget to press that bell icon as well next to the subscription button so that you'll get notified whenever I upload a new video. And yeah, so guys, without any further ado, let's get into the video now. And all the products link will be there on description part, so you can check it out. And price, I'm not going to mention the price and all because price will be going to where I purchase all the stuffs on sale. So yeah, that's how it is. So guys, first product which I got from Nykaa is this face pack. I was already having one khadi, so I repurchased two of the khadis face pack, and this was of 145 rupees and I got it near to 110 rupees. So yeah, that's how it is. And I'll tell you, it will come in polythene inside that, and it is in the powdery kind of thing it is, and you have to mix rose water or normal water or milk or whatever you can use. The smell of this is awesome, and this is a fruit for all type of skin. Khadi brand name is Khadi, and this is rose and orange herbal face pack. So this is what I purchased, two of the things, and I'm really liking this. So if you want to buy, then go ahead and purchase this. I'm going to put the link on description. And the next thing which I repurchased is this Garnier micellar water. This is a lifesaver guys. If you are not putting makeup also, then night before sleep, just wipe it out with micellar water. You'll be going to get so many of dirts. I'm not joking, you just check it out. So I was having this small one and this is my second bottle actually, so I thought why not to purchase a bigger one. So yeah, that's what it is. And yeah, this is a lifesaver, must buy this guys, and I highly recommend it. I have not used the pink one, so I'm not going to tell you about how the pink one is. But I'm using this yellow color and it's very nice guys. It is actually for waterproof makeup. So mainly all the makeups will be of waterproof makeup. So for that I purchased this yellow one and I'm loving it so far. And the next product what I purchased is this faces one. This is not a repurchase, I'm using it first time, but I'm really liking this. No doubt it's very nice. It's quite expensive, but not that, it's of 600 rupees and there was no discount on this faces cream, moisturizer cream, I don't know why. So this is of Faces Canada, Hydro Face Moisturizer, Anti-Aging Actions, contain natural extracts, SPF 1500 ml it is, and I'm really loving it so far. And if you'll get this pump also to use it, and it's really very handy, very nice. I'm loving it guys. It's more than 15 days I'm using it and I'm fan of this already. So if you are looking for some moisturizer, you can try this out. And the next product which I repurchased is this one. This is the must have product of every girl's pocket, wallet, whatever you can call it. This is a lifesaver guys, you have to have this. I'm having two bottles but I'm not getting it another one, so I'm showing this one. So this is what is pee safe. Before going to washroom, you just have to press it and in commode, and it will be going to kill all the germs in it. I'm in lavender, and this is very nice guys, and this is not that costly also. This is 120 rupees, and 120 rupees guys is worth purchasing this. And if you don't have this, then girls, please purchase this. Indian washroom, you know how it will be. So yeah, that's what. And the next product is also a lifesaver for me. This is also my second bottle, and this is the best instant hair refresh. If you don't want to wash your hair for for office going girl, or for if you are in traveling, then this is guys lifesaver for me. If I'll go to out of station, I don't feel like washing my hair in all the washrooms. So just have to spray it out, and your hair will feel fresh. That's what how it is. I use rarely, but this is very nice, and this is very small, so it will get over very easily. Actually, this is also over only, so I'm just showing you. It's of 300 rupees. This small package you'll get. This is very nice. Again, these two products, guys, you have to have purchased. If you are not having this, then please, guys, invest in this. Okay, so the next thing which I repurchased is this 9 to 5 Lakme CC. My shade is honey, and it is already over, as you can see. So I put this on my travel bag, and I am currently using this. I'll use it on my daily purpose also most of the time, so this is also a lifesaver for me. I won't use foundation all the time. Okay, so next product which I purchased is this Lakme Iconic Curling Mascara. It looks like this, and it is in blue color, guys. I'll show you it. This is very nice, pretty mascara and blue color. This is very nice. And the next product which I got is this Garnier Wrinkle Lift Anti-Aging Cream, because I already crossed 25, so I'm using this already. It will be going to over soon. Half of the product I already used in 15 days. This is so small bottle. I thought I'll just try it on, and if I like, then I'll pre-purchase it. So this is a new thing I'm trying, and I'm really liking it so far. The fragrance of it is so mild, and I'm loving it. Seriously. So the next product which I purchased is this Strawberry Shine Lip Balm for me, and this is the shade, guys. It's very nice. It's very nice. And the next product which I got is this Nykaa Mustani, and the shade of this is, oh my god. If you like wearing nude colors, then this is the color, guys. Seriously, I don't know if you are able to see this. This is the color. This is so nice, and for office going and for college going girls, this is a must. And if you have food also, it will not go that easily. What you have to do is you just have to put it and wait for 1 minute at least, then you are good to go. And the last but not the least product which I got from Nykaa is this Lavender After Waxing Oil from Java brand, and this is also lifesaver for me, guys. This is of 450 rupees, and it is of 500 ml, and I already used this much, so yeah, I'm loving it so far. So yeah, that's all. So that's it from my end. I hope you guys enjoyed it with me, and if you like this video, then don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up, and I'll see you on my next video. Till then, take care of yourselves. Bye bye. Love you all.